received a call from Namunyak Wildlife Conservancy and through the Lewa radio room about an elephant that has been immobile around their campsite for the last 1 week. It's a huge male elephant. It's about 20 to 25 years of age. Casual visual observations have revealed that the animal is actually favoring the right hind leg. So I made a conscious decision to immobilize the animal and find out exactly what is the problem. Once the animal is down, we find that it's a little bit swollen, but we can't tell really for sure. But we can really see there's a swelling and some pain on the animal. So we give drugs to prophylactically prevent any adverse thing that would happen on the animal. That is like developing to a full-blown swelling and then something to take care of the pain on the animal. And actually, it would walk up and place weight on the leg. So we are really elated. The bull walk up very well and it's grazing.